former GSA administrator, it's clear we should recognize Biden as the president-elect.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.